you're in the bed sleeping at night. It's a blessing. Sleep is a blessing. You're tired and you sleep, and some people don't want to get up, but as a Muslim, you have to get up even though you're tired. You have to get up before the sun rises. You have to get your children up. They have to get up. But come on, we got to get up. We got to worship Allah. You got to get up. You got to get up every day. You got to get up every morning. You got to get up. Come on, you got to get up. You teach them 5 to 6, 7 years old. Come on, you got, where you going? We're going to worship Allah. Come on, let's get up. So Allah give you food. We had this wonderful food tonight. Wonderful dinner. So whatever He gives you, you got to give something up. So every year, here come Ramadan. You give up. He give you food. So I say, okay, Allah, I'm not going to take everything on Ramadan for the whole month. During the daylight hours, I'm going to give it back to you. Allah give you a wonderful, beautiful wife. Say, Allah, thank you for my wife. I'm going to give it up, Ramadan, for you. So whatever Allah give you time, then you give back some time to the masjid. Allah gave you a mind, a beautiful mind, an intelligent mind. Give something back. Allah give this young girl a beautiful body. She looks beautiful. What she do? She covered up for Allah. She shows her gratitude to Allah. And go back now to the challenge of shaitan. Know what he said? You will not find most of them grateful. So the whole idea of shaitan, the devil, is to make the people ungrateful to Allah. And that's why all these people, they're ungrateful for all that Allah has given to them. And they turn their backs on Allah.